Hey everybody, thanks for joining me today. I'm Miss Nene and welcome to Miss Nene's Art. So today I am going to make a set of four coasters using my geode silicone coaster molds. I have these stickers I wanted to try out. I got from Hobby Lobby a few weeks back. I thought it was interesting. They're 3D. They're kind of, how can I describe it? They're like squishy, like foam with an image on top. Through the video, you'll see where I was trying to peel it off because I thought it was just a regular sticker you can take apart. I didn't know that it would work with them being so thick in 3D, but I couldn't peel them off, so I decided to just go ahead and keep them the way they are, which turned out beautifully. It just gave it a really nice 3D look, which made the coasters pop. As you can see, I'm going to be using my standby resin, amazing clear cast, and I will list everything that I'm using in this video for you so you can see. There's going to be parts of this video, of course, that I'm going to speed up because I decided to do the utmost extra stuff by laying down tiny itty bitty stars to bring my coasters out, so I'm going to speed some of this up. Okay, so let me explain what I'm doing here. At first, I decided I was going, or I thought I was going to be using the DuraClear clear varnish. I thought that would hold some of the little extra things I'm going to put on to these coasters in place, but I decided to not use it after a couple seconds. I decided to use Mod Podge instead. Now, there are these little tiny gold metal stars and moons I'm going to put also onto these coasters, and it's going to dry clear, of course, and it will hold those little metal pieces in place so that when I pour the resin that they don't lift and start moving around my project. So I went from the varnish to the Mod Podge, which worked out much, much better. Okay, so it's been 24 hours and here we are to unmold these beauties. Look at how pretty that is. It's like the planets are just sticking out, you know, 3D. And the stars are like in the background. The planets are just basically just the star of the show with the planets, with the stars and everything that I added extra, just sitting off in the background, which is a beautiful illusion that I am so happy I decided to just not press the issue and try to tear these little planets apart. It works. The 3D stickers actually work. I love how they turned out. You should try these. Got these from Hobby Lobby. I'm sure they still have them. I caught these on sale. I think they were like 50% off, but I love them. And I urge you to try these 3D stickers in your next coaster project or any project where you're gonna be using resin. Just make sure your mold is thick enough. Love it. Let me know what you think about how these turned out in the comments below. I love to read your feedback. And I will list everything that I use in this video for you in the description below for you. And I hope that you enjoy this video. So, as always, I appreciate you. I appreciate your time. And don't forget to like and subscribe. That'd be awesome. So take care, everyone. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.